For this first one, translations represent movements. Just like vectors can be summed together to make a single movement vector, translations can be multiplied together to get a single translation. The order that we add the vectors doesn't matter. Likewise, translation order among translations doesn't matter. So the answer is yes. Rotation order certainly does matter. Reversing the order will normally change the effect, so this second question's answer is no. For scaling, each axis scale is independent of the others. If you stretch an object along the y-axis, its x and z coordinates do not change. Because each is independent, there is no danger of the scales interacting with each other. Each axis scale factors can simply be multiplied together. Multiplication is commutative, so the scales can be done in any order. Yes. For this last question, say you rotate around the y-axis and translate along the same axis. The rotations can be done in any order, since each is just an angle change around the y-axis. The rotation affects the x and z coordinates of any point transformed. Translation affects only the y coordinates. Since these are independent values, rotations and translations along an axis can be evaluated in any order. So the answer here is yes.